Did you really say that you didn't go to the gym because the ladies keep you fit?
Ah.
You said this?
Maybe, yeah. I don't know, you would have to ask the ladies.
I hope you're going to like it.
Tell me, what's the secret? What were you saying, like, when you want to go get...
You don't
want to
know.
How do you...
She don't want to know.
How do you do it? Well, yeah, it's... Depends, the moment depends.
Só procura dos nomes.
Oh, Patrícia! Ai, valeu-me Deus! Não querem dar pontos, 1 a 10, quanto é que vale esse?
Vamos dar pontos, vamos começar aqui...
Não sei, não. 1 a 10
Vamos começar aqui pelo David Miller.
New York, I was down in Sydney, Germany.
Depois está na Broadway. Entra...
Une âme intimide maintenant, je vais être...
Ah bon? C'est ton problème, on a du temps. On a du temps.
Le ciel bleu sur moi peut s'effondrer.
Sebastian,
bonjour.
What does Valentine's Day mean to you?
Well, a beautiful day like today, you know, performing in front of thousands of people, in front of our fans, and what it means to, I don't know, you know, Valentine's Day for me, it should be every day, but this is a day that you try to make special, and it has just to be magical on that day.
Ça me paraît un peu compliqué, je ne suis pas un chanteur d'opéra, bien que j'ai fait une comédie musicale.
Bien sûr, le chante, petit prince et tout ça.
Il est comme ça, donc il faut quand même avoir des voix.
Oui.
Et ben voilà, j'ai passé l'audition, j'ai joué Caruso au piano, c'était terrible. Pas bon pianiste, mais
c'est pas grave,
bien chanté.
Que tu es là.
Et puis voilà, et on m'a dit, voilà, c'est parfait, il faut quelqu'un qui ramène ce côté pop et un peu musical. Donc, voilà.